While launching the children's legislative agenda, the deputy speaker, Thomas Tayewa, decried increased cases of violence against children in the country. Tayewa emphasized that Uganda is doing badly in protecting of children's rights, citing the surge in teenage pregnancies, which escalated during the COVID-19-induced lockdown.
In 2021, found a total of 354,776 teenage pregnancies were registered in 2020, and a total of 290,219 registered between January and September 2021, implying an average of over 32,000 cases recorded per month.
Tayewa called for tough action against people who violate children's rights. He noted that violence has contributed highly to high school dropout rates.
Around 1 in 10 school children did not report back to school in January 2022 after schools were closed for 2 years due to the COVID pandemic. Where did they go? You know, they are in bricklaying, they are in, all sorts of issues. So they need really our support.
The deputy speaker asked the government to prioritize issues of special needs children who have been left out in the government service delivery agenda.
Issues to do with children with disabilities, you've seen their dismal performance in the last examination. It should be a point of concern. A point of concern should be raised for us on anything that leaves anyone behind. Anything that leaves any Ugandan behind. It should be a point of concern for us.
He directed the Ministry of Gender to review children's legislative agenda and table before Parliament bills tailored to address issues of children.
So we want to be good global citizens. And being good global citizens requires us to realign our laws to the standards that are set internationally, to the different conventions that we adhere to and the different UN and international body resolutions.
The Minister of State for Youth and Children's Affairs, Sarah Mateke, highlighted gaps in the existing legal framework of children's laws which have been exploited to violate children's rights. She committed to addressing the vacuum with relevant laws.
The government of Uganda acknowledges that there is an urgent need to initiate and promote legislation that fosters the holistic development of our children. And over the years, we have renewed our efforts to make steady progress in investing in our nation and its citizens, especially children.
The Uganda Children's Legislative Agenda has been developed by the Parliamentary Forum on Children's Affairs in partnership with AfriChild Center and UNICEF. It aims at reviewing laws and policies concerning children. Margaret Makoha, the chairperson, explained that the available laws have failed to protect children because they are too scattered, hence the need to consolidate them into one law.
And also do not address the current context and emerging challenges, such as the post-pandemic environment.
According to the 2021 annual crime report, 8,681 child-related offences were reported, constituting 4.2% of the total cases reported that year. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.